We booked a room last night, and for this night the room is already booked from other guys. So we left our clothes on the motorcycle and we want to go up on the Tatra mountain, and then I don't know where we will go, but it will be a sunny day.
Morning, guys. Morning, guys. We are in Zakopane. We want to go upstairs with a cable car in the High Tatra. We just took a hitchhike over here because we need to take some bus. The road is closed for private cars or motorcycles, so we need to take the bus over there. We left our motorcycle and all of our luggage in the hotel, and we're gonna go back later to pick up our stuff. So see you later. Hello.
Hi. Again.
So the last 500 meters we're going by walking because it's no vehicle allowed to go upstairs to the cable car station, but it's good a little bit walking, yeah? Hi guys.
Hi.
We are on the line to the cable car. We just bought the tickets. It's 180 slots, which is around 47 euro for both of us.
See up and down.
Up and down. Both ways.
Bye.
Now you can see, guys, how quickly can change the weather on the mountain. 10-15 minutes ago it was sunshine. We'll be right back. Hello guys.
Hi.
It's Wednesday afternoon, 3 o'clock. We just came down from there somewhere. We've been upstairs in the Tatra mountains with the cable car. Now we came down and we decide to leave Zakopane behind because there is no available room at our motel where we spend the night, so it's useless to move from one place to another. We decide to go forward and we have a great news. You remember that we've been in the biker weekend last week. The guy who organized that biker wing has given us a call and he asked us if we want to go with him in Albania next week. So we was thinking like 2 minutes and we said okay, we are going. And we decide instead of Poland, I mean the other parts of Poland, and we was thinking about Ukraine, to go in Ukraine for a week. Instead of Poland and Ukraine, we are gonna start going south. So in a week time we can be together with this fellow in Albania. We have around 1,000 kilometers from here if we go straight, but for sure we are not gonna go straight. We want to visit a few more places, so stick around, it's gonna be a adventurous week, actually a week and a half we have. Okay guys, we just exit Zakopane 2 minutes ago and the rain already started. This is our luck, every day rain. We do not have a particular route where we go today. Like I said, the plan is in 1 week time we need to be in Bajramsuri in Albania, but this is not pleasant that we just left the hotel and already start to rain, and we didn't take our rain suits on. So but in front of me I can see that it is not cloudy anymore. We're gonna see it. But now it's raining like hell. Only about 20 kilometers and we are already back in Slovakia. Let's go closer and check it out.
Okay, let's go.
camped in Slovakia in a small town, I think it's Ziar or Ziar. I have no idea of the name of the city. This will be our room for tonight. We are on the third floor. The bike for the moment is somewhere over there, but they promised that I can bring it inside in the building, so that will be a first for sure. Hello. We have all kind of bathroom with sink, toilet, everything is okay. And we're gonna pay 32 euros for two person with breakfast, which is an excellent price. Okay guys, for the very first time I see why it's important to have insurance. You see, if you have insurance, your bike is insurance. It's inside in the building for the very first time. Better than in Morocco. And now we are going. And now we're going upstairs on the third floor with the luggages. We're gonna have a few beers. And this is it for tonight, for today. Ciao.
Bye.